President Muhammadu Buhari said the COVID-19 pandemic has exposed the technology and innovation gap between Nigeria and the developed world. He, however, said the National Agency for Science and Engineering Infrastructure was strategically positioned to fill the gap. According to a statement by his Special Advisor on Media and Publicity, Femi Adesina, the President directed NASENI to work towards bridging the gaps in research and technology that keeps Nigeria waiting on other countries for supplies and solutions, especially in tackling challenges like the COVID-19 pandemic. Buhari, who is also the chairman of the agency's board, said the agency should play a more pivotal role in equipping the country during emergencies while encouraging research, upgrading local skills, fabrication, and international collaborations also that will provoke growth in science and technology.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.